Oh yeah. Wugga booga booga.
Yeah.
Wugga booga. What do you want? What's a wall? What's a you?
Oh no. Oh my god, it's actually downloading again.
You come with me now, boy.
Oh,
boy. You come with me now, boy. You come with me now.
Take it.
I take you
it.
To Magic Jungle. You come play. You come pray to my gods. You filthy peasant in this world. You bow down to me. Filthy peasant. You do not belong here. Who do you think you are? Come in here with your technology. Only here we eat bamboo and leaves. You have been summoned by the demons. You will now drown and suffocate on life's eternal rivers.
Alex, you should put
this. He's awake. He's escaping the prisoner. He's escaping. Get away from me, demon! Go back to from where you came! Oh no! They're rebelling! Leave me alone.
Down.
You must join the Woogaboogoo tribe. Be a Woogaboogoo! You must be a Woogaboogoo! I am a Woogaboogoo, Chief Woogaboogoo. Join my army, Woogaboogoo. Woogaboogoo! Woogaboogoo!
One Woogaboogoo warrior is worth a thousand.
Woogaboogoo!
One right now.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone now.
Leave me alone.
Leave me alone now.
Leave me
alone. Leave me alone now. Noimia, trespasser, leave me alone now. No, the Wooga Booga tribes. It's. Oh, what's it called? No. The sacred statue of the Wooga Booga tribe has been demolished by the peasant. The peasant with the premium helmet. The premium peasant.
What is going on, guys? It is CG here, and welcome to Pooptopia on the Anuakai? I'm not too sure how to pronounce it. But anyway, we are back here on Pooptopia. This is Season 3, I believe. This is the Anuakai Pooptopia. There is a whole bunch of mods, the modded series for Pooptopia, and it is going to be absolutely awesome. So much more enjoyable than previous episodes and series. I have, in fact, already, this is episode 1, I've already recorded the next 3 videos. So that's the next 3 days already guaranteed to give you an arc video. Now, the problem was with my last series, and you probably did notice, was my lack of uploads. And I'll tell you exactly why we had a lack of uploads. So, first of all, when we used to play Arc on the center, we used to just play it for fun and record every now and again, which was obviously the big mistake because we got progressed in the game, got really bored and just didn't have the energy to record. But now on this server, on the new modded one, we are literally not going to play the game at all unless we're recording. We have to record 100% everything. When we log in, we hit record, and then when we come off, at the end of the day, we stop recording. And then from that, we'll take a few hours of the footage, which we believe is absolutely awesome for you guys to watch. And then we'll have a whole bunch of new episodes. So I played for 2 hours yesterday. It was a really good 2 hours. At the moment, this base is more advanced than this video you're watching. This video is episode 1. This base over here should be episode 5, but I can't show you that yet. So yeah, I played for 2 hours yesterday and I got 4 hours video footage and we got some really cool stuff to show you. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it.
Well, I'm sorry I'm not a mutant.
I'm not a mutant.
Fucking...
Boy who live, come to die!
Don't pick it up, mistake, I'll rape you.
Oh, I'll pick it up and you'll die. Oh dear. Oh dear. Where's the stego?
No,
oh wait, no, it's over there. Oh, it's not aggroing, because I picked it up first and it raped me over it.
Hello everyone, and welcome to whatever the fuck this is.
Well, hello there, big boy!
Well, hello there!
Ah, oh, lovely!
These mugs. No, we are the empire.
Look, we are the empire. Even though I have a rag, what if I hold it out in front of her face? And,
like, what if you just eat it? What if you just eat it? Like... He's picked up, a Stego egg.
Oh, I ate it. In front of her.
She's traumatized, you son of a bitch.
Wait, it's level 400. We could go full African on this creature and destroy it.
No, we could tame it. We could tame it. Right.
Oh dear. Oh no! It nearly killed me! It does a lot of damage. It nearly killed me as well. Do not hit it.
I don't even know where Nathan's body is.
It took off all my health.
God.
It did like 180 damage.
I slammed my pickaxe into the side of it and just stopped.
It did
50
damage. It was like, did something just tickle me?
It nearly killed us both because it did 180 to me.
Right, Alex, come help me get some stone so we can build the base.
Oh, but yeah. I want to be a stormtrooper.
I got whacked into fucking stardust.
Stormtrooper!
Move along.
Stormtrooper pooper, everybody move along. FN481537.
FN12222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222222 revealed.
Do you have any FUD?
No, I don't have any FUD.
Oh
yeah, I have FUD.
Do you have a Smire? Camp Smire.
I can't Smire. Smire!
Boy who
lives.
Never
said scroll the fuck down, you ass.
Well, it's an inventory.
What do you mean?
It's common sense to scroll.
You're a little fuck, you are.
There's like a little scroll bar on the side.
No.
No, you're being an idiot.
Oh my god, I just hit that pterodon from a mile away!
You never said scroll down.
Scroll down, you little boy.
Oh, there you go, some meat's cooking.
Oh, meat! Is it man meat? Can I have some man meat, please?
Oh yeah, okay.
I like man meat!
Oh my god.
I'm not gay. It's a joke.
I'm not gay. I'm just weird.
I'm a stormtrooper.
Okay, we need to...
There we go. I'm by far the sexiest stormtrooper here. Look how much.
We're very high level because the server's got very, what would you say, very like high XP rates?
It's got very high statistics. I'm level 38. Oh, you just put the fire out, you little nugget. What are you doing? Wait, we need stone, is it?
Yeah, I'm gathering stone. Come help me.
I help.
Right. I'm gonna see if I can make, Oh yeah, I can make a smithy and stuff now.
La-di-da.
Can you make metal tools? Oh yeah, I can make metal tools.
Earn the Empire XP.
Yes, we are the Empire. I want all of us to put on Sirius mask and just constantly go...
Ready? What did you say?
You don't get it. You've seen the prequels of Star Wars, haven't you?
Star Wars?
Yeah.
Which one?
Prequels. Where he's like gonna kill Count Dooku and then like Palpatine just goes, do it.
Nah, a long time ago. About 10 years ago, maybe.
Do it. It's like a meme.
Do it.
Him just going, do it.
I have not seen that. I cannot tell you my opinion.
Don't kill the big tree, Nathan. That is Holy Spirit.
We have good news. I have 1,000 weights, which means I've got.
We're the Empire!
Whoa! Yeah, you know the
dig. What?
You know the inventory weight has been significantly reduced in stone. 420 only weighs 42.
Oh! 420!
420 blazed!
Cancer.
There's two, there's four, there's six or eight.
Six is eight.
Shunting trucks and raping dig.
What?
Do you want some stone, my majesty?
No, I just need some for it. Make a deep storage chest.
Tame? Oh wait, no man, it is. Need level 30.
Yeah, well, I can tame it. I'm high enough levels to tame the Daedalus. Get your stormtrooper mask back on.
I have been promoted to
Ren Kylo.
Rebel scum.
I am.
He's been promoted to a. He's been promoted to a whiny little bitch who hates his dad.
Yeah. Oh, I love you, father. Let me just stab you with my lightsaber.
Why don't you go kill Han Solo, you cunt?
Fanboying over Darth Vader.
Why are you fanboying over Darth Vader?
I'll become a little Barbie Emo. Barbie Fett then.
You'll become a little Barbie what?
A Barbie Fett.
Can you go get some metal?
Dig, I have a stone axe.
Doesn't matter, can you go get some, because we need
yes,
to.
Yes, I can.
I'm going to go tame a Dodecris.
I love being metal, man. Let me get some food first before I die.
Can you help me gather some medjool berries, Nathan?
Oh, Dig, do you want to get the stone before I go get metal so you can carry on building?
I want to get metal first so we can make metal tools and gather.
Yeah, but do you want the stone though? Because I got 420, like,
oh,
to finish building.
Let me make a deep storage box.
Yeah, but this is a single stack, so it's fine.
Alright, pick it up, man. I still want to make a deep storage box.
Yeah.
Oh, the stego's walking all over base.
There you go.
It doesn't give a shit. There we go. Right.
Oh, I think it doesn't know what the fuck it's doing after I put the egg in front of its face. It's got brain damage now.
Got brain damage now.
Suppressing the memories.
All the horrific
I
memories.
Go get metal now.
Oh no, Nathan killed the tree, you bastard. With the Empire, there is no prisoners.
Somebody is ringing me.
Oh my god.
You can passive tame pterodons.
Yeah. It's practically impossible you can passive tame them.
How's it more?
Kind of the egress. Clean my glasses.
Ooh, metal.
These videos are gonna come up every day, so you have art thrown at you. It's just like.
Oh, but that's a lot of editing.
Content.
I found your dead body, Nathan.
Did you? I thought you'd been whacked into stardust.
Metal. I'm farming metal.
What level were those like pink and blue Dodecris you said you saw?
Metal.
Farming metal.
If you want some metal, you gotta get a pick. Stick it in the ass and give it a wriggle. Get some metal and make it giggle. Make it giggle when you give it a wriggle.
What level is Dodecris?
Metal, yeah.
Oh, 180. Oh yeah, pigs are hostile now.
What?
The pigs are hostile.
Aggressive.
Yeah, no, they're hostile when you hit them.
Mm.
They're neutral.
What shall I upgrade?
Oh, I know. Let's get this. The highest Dodecris I've found on the island is 185.
I'm gonna have to upgrade health, aren't I? Because otherwise I'm gonna get raped.
Yeah, Stegosaurus will smack you and be like, oh, did I get something stuck on me?
Yes.
Right, time to tame Mr. Dodecris.
Oh, Jack keeps ringing me.
No.
Put my phone on Dodecris airplane, it's okay.
It's the only word I say. Oh, yeah. That.
You got a chest anyway?
No, you have to make one.
I have metal.
It's quite a big one. It's on me.
Yeah, just a metal on Nathan. I'm out taming a Dodecris for us.
Right.
But I love the pink Dodecris. I'm getting the white one because it's the highest level.
Really?
It's a shame there's no like level 500s here out. There's only 185.
Yes. And then you flick the shit off it out of your wand like this.
What the fuck?
It's one of those.
Yeah, I know what it is, but why are you saying it?
I have no idea, I just remembered it.
I am a great.
That could be your one.
Coughs for fucking long.
Right, so we need to make a forgery.
Yeah, I know, I've researched it, I just need the metal.
I've got the metal, fella.
Oh, wait, never mind, I needed the metal for the smithing.
Oh, I have a spyglass.
I got 82.
Oh, nice.
Watch down.
But, if you want it, we have to duel!
Oh, wait, what level are you, Alex? Are you level 40 or something now?
I'm level 40, yes.
Alright, nice. You can start taming Ankylos.
What, there's a level restriction on taming? Wait, do you
no,
not
I mean,
trank
like,
them
that's
anymore?
When you can passive tame them.
Oh, so there's a level restriction on passive tame, but if you just tame them naturally with
if
arrows.
If you knock them the fuck out, then.
Yeah, if you knock them the fuck out, it doesn't matter, but if you like want to passive tame.
Oh, well,
tame,
I can't
be
asked to knock them out, so I'm just gonna.
They're like. Sassing, well, I
oh,
say
wow. Tame. Metal weighs
it's
nothing.
Sticky. Yeah.
82 metal weighs 8.
I only like boys who are level something. But if you knock them out,
I only like
give
boys
consent,
who are gay.
They?
What?
Yeah. They can't, like, give the consent, so it's best.
That wasn't me coming out there, no, not at all.
Dig.
I was doing it in a girl's voice, I was like,
No, Dig, that was not a girl's voice, that was your normal voice, fella.
Oh, dear.
Oh, I found a naked dead man on the floor. His name's Muck Size.
That could be.
Did it whack my six pack back
is
in
there,
for,
is
like,
there,
place?
Like... Is
feed
there,
Medjugorje
like,
two times.
A spear hole through his head.
Yes. I'm feed Medjugorje to spiky angry dog.
I've removed nearly all.
Spiky angry dog eat Medjugorje.
Spiky angry dog.
Oh, eat Medjugorje, you little bitch. Right, what did you see the Dodie Dodes?
Can you be gone?
Oh, whoa, you can just feed this guy instantly. Like, you don't have to wait.
I'm naming the Dodecris 8080. Come on, 8080.
Dodecris 8080.
What is that? I leveled up. Oh,
no, it should be one of those droids. You know the droids that the force field that roll everywhere? What are they called?
No, because we're the Empire.
No, the Daka droids, whatever the fuck they're called.
Yeah,
droidicus.
Yeah, but I'm part of the Empire.
Yeah, but it's Star Wars related. You can't call a Dodecris an 8080. That's more like a Bronto's an 8080. You're just gonna build a base on it there and we can go on like shooting lasers everywhere. Oh, then you know the next update is coming out this month. We'll have laser rifles to stick on a Rex.
Yay!
Then it'll be a proper 8080. It'll be like, pew, pew, pew.
Come on, Droidica.
Wild female Ankylosaurusa.
What level is it?
85.
There's a level 100 over there.
Oh yeah, but this one's taming really quick. It's fine, we'll tame loads. Oh, you got a level 277. Well, look at you, you snazzy
level
bugger.
Level 185 it was. Went about like 97.
Oh, well this one will go over level 100 then.
Nice.
There's a black Dodie across here, that's cool. Did you tame it with Medjos?
Yeah.
Right, okay, this one's nearly done.
Ah, nice.
Can I passive tame a trike as well?
I have cleared the area mostly.
Okay.
Very good.
You can passive tame everything, that's great.
Hey, apart from Carnival, she's gonna go like, hello Giga!
Hi T-Rex.
You've tamed Ankylosaurus, we'll call it Kylo.
Oh yeah, you know that whistles are broken, right?
How?
They don't work like 90% of the time. You have to go up and like, do them automatically.
I did it, I punched him in the head and said, follow me now, bitch. He's coming.
Where's like...
Saddle.
The ship will follow, there we go.
Oh
no, he's on wander. No, stop wandering. No! No, why is he wandering? No! Why is he wandering? Stop wandering! There you go. Right, he can level up, so let's get a weight on him. His weight's really low. There you go.
We need to upgrade melee damage on this one.
Yeah, no, get weight on him first.
Well, yeah, but it needs to be 500% to get loads of metal. I don't know if the weight works on dinos the same way it does for people.
Oh yeah, it does.
Oh yeah, it doesn't matter then. Wait, let me throw 80 metal on this to see how much he can hold. Yeah, he can- look! Look at
how
this-
much can it hold?
Look at the weight.
Oh wow.
Just upgrade melee damage. Like, weight isn't even a problem anymore. I'll leave it on the Anki anyway.
I think it is for- or maybe he changed the weights for everything then.
Wait, it can hold 3,400 metal.
Wow. Can I have some? I need some hide. Do any of you have hide?
Nope.
If I open my ass cheeks, you might be able to find some.
I lost all my hide when I got whacked into fucking Oblivion.
Oblivion? Good old Minecraft server that was.
No, it was your server. It was fucking shit, mate.
Mate, it took fucking hours and hours.
Mate, I'll stab you. I'll come to your house and I will visibly, like, with a knife, I'll be like, Alex, I'm here, please.
I will visibly abuse you. I will stare at you. Until you feel like dying.
I've got a blindfold on you.
Do you wanna go kill Alex, do you wanna go kill that that Triceratops for the Empire?
Triceratops, yes, for the Empire. I got my spear ready. Until the plasma rifles get released, that is.
The Empire is in medieval times. What level is it first? This might have to hide on a rock.
I hit it.
Oh you fucking cunt.
Help! What level is it?
Level 375.
It didn't do that much damage, it just hit me. Well, now you're fucked. Dig.
Where's the raft gone? What?
Dude, we made a big mistake here.
I run out of stamina, run!
I hit it. He's not turning around. No, is he?
What the fuck is that? Well, it's not mad at me, is it? I'll just watch.
Yeah, you just watch. The Dodecris and things should attack it.
No, it broke the campfire!
Oh,
Yes, it's gonna get reaped by these dinos now. We must assist.
Ah!
You're just throwing stuff at it.
Run!
Yeah, you throw your blunt spears and...
Oh no, it's gonna break the thing.
Oh, it's gonna kill the dinos. It's doing like 400 damage a hit to the Anki.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it was doing loads.
Carry on mining.
It's breaking the hearts.
It's a Dodecris though, isn't it? Oh, they got the hats. The Dodecris broke a pebble. Oh god. This was a big mistake.
Is he dead yet?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make myself some dip.
Oh, this is very big mistake.
Where is the fire?
Oh, I'm nearly dead.
It's a Dodecris though, it died. The Dodecris is doing more damage to it than it is to
We have a fire.
Damage. No, it broke.
How am
I supposed to eat?
Oh, it's gonna kill me!
Well, can I eat any of the berries?
Yeah, you can eat them all, except for the black and the white ones.
Run.
Okay.
I'm in a lot of trouble here. Should we just let it battle our dinos?
Yeah, the dinos will win.
Look how much damage it does. Oh god, it mined for me. Why is it
mine
when I eat
them? I'm nearly dead. Oh my god. Yeah, help me, please.
Am. This is like
this is probably the shittest I've ever seen anyone try. Are you planning on killing it or playing it?
Killing it.
Killing it.
It's going crazy.
Yeah, right.
He's almost dead.
Yeah!
Hey!
Defeated!
Oh yeah, I forgot this guy was still here.
Why, Alex?
No. Stegosaurus.
Hey, the Dodecris has a saddle. Lovely. Now I can go around using it to kill more things to get more hide.
Let's see. I'm level 25. Oh god.
What?
Me and Clove.
Well, let me have a look. I didn't get a good look. Where are you?
Right here.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You had a few too many things. You're still cold?
No, I can't remember what it's called. There's like a thing that you can have where you. I think it's got organs come out of your. That thing and they're only held in by the skin or something. Can't remember.
Never want to know that. No, that's a disturbing fact you never want to hear. Right, let's level up your
weight. What did I just do?
Why?
I went into his inventory and clicked something and now he's out.
Oh, you made him hostile, you idiot. He's gonna break our base.
What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, no!
You made it aggressive, you should have left it. Oh my god. Well, there goes all that stuff.
Disable victim, what the fuck? Oh right, oh well, shit. What's
no, you this? Made him hostile, you say.
Everything's dying! No, Duck Horsemo!
Right, move Duck Horsemo far away, these are the Kylo stuff and take it. Maybe. Damn it, leave. Next time don't mess with things. We had a nice base going, now we have nothing left.
He's going back into the fight.
Just stay on him and don't get off him because he's set to aggressive. And Ian Kylo's dead. You know, this is why you should leave inventories alone. You set him to aggressive and he immediately went to go attack the Stegosaurus. Oh, and Alex has been killed. The
Dodecris
can handle it.
Oh, shit.
Alright guys, I just want to thank you all so much for watching. I hope you did enjoy this episode. This was our first episode on the modded server and by far it was one of the best. Now, I hope you enjoyed the little AFK camera thing that I did. That was kind of lucky to get that footage actually because my recording actually crashed whilst I was gone, but all the action sort of happened before it crashed, which was great. I thought it was pretty damn funny, you know, you can't trust Dig and Nathan on their own when I'm not around. They do need supervising, and obviously, as I wasn't being able to supervise them, you could see what happened. They sort of destroyed the base. Well, it wasn't really much of a base, but we had a smithy, some chests, and a refining forge. I can't even speak, a refining forge, and obviously it got destroyed by the Stego. So guys, if you enjoy the spiel, please do leave a like, please do show your support, I really do appreciate it. And also, we're going to be doing a lot of taming in this episode, and if you do see any tames that I do unname, and I will leave annotations and bits and bobs on the screen, you do have a chance to be featured in a few of these videos. Now, all you have to do is leave a name comment down below on what you think the specific dino that I do tame should be called, and the name I like most will be picked, and I will feature you in the video prior to naming the dino. But anyway guys, I just want to thank you all yet again for watching. If you're new to the channel and you wish to see more Ark Survival Hall content, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you all next time.